A lot of people ask the what's best when dealing with pet hair. It's going to also depend upon the kind of pet hair you're dealing with, the amount of it. But when you're dealing particularly with pet hair, one thing that you definitely want is some type of hand tool that has a rotating brush in it. So if there's an accessory or attachment that has a rotating brush, that'll help lift it off of the bedding. That'll help lift it off the stairs, the couch, that type of thing. Also small rugs. The other thing you'll need with a pet is sometimes people have allergies to the dander, and that's also containing the hair where the dander is also getting on these areas. So a good HEPA filter, you want to make sure that the vacuum has that, a nice sealed HEPA filter, to make sure that you're not getting extra allergens and things like that in the house. As far as pet hair, sometimes you have to worry about clogging. So bag issues, sometimes the hair won't compress in there, so it won't say there's a full bag, so the bag will fill up and you'll end up with a clogging issue. The other thing that I hear a lot is people get smells sometimes, and there's some great easy ways to deal with that. You know, suck up a little activated carbon. You can get those at any pet store in the fish tank section. You just suck up a little activated carbon, takes care of those pet smells that come in from the pet hair. We all have to deal with it, but as long as you get a vacuum that carries those points, helps you lift it, doesn't get clogged, and also will, you know, reduce the smells and takes care of the dander, that's what you really need in a pet vacuum.